Oh yeah.
It's the little boy. Mama doesn't. Has rejected them. She won't have anything to do with them, so guess who's feeding every 2 hours? This little bottle works just perfect. You gotta kind of have a little bit of a air. Get a little bit of air so that they can suck it down. They've already gained, well, they've gone, I think they've probably gained an ounce and a half in 2 days, 3 days, something like that. We hold the puppies to the mom, force her to give him some of the colostrum, and then we chop them up with his formula. Yeah. You can see he's just gulping it down. He likes this formula. Good puppy. Once he's done, then I have to wipe its little bottom. He's really slurping it back. He's hungry. I find this method way better than tube feeding. Get him, introduce him to the little preemie nipple right away, and they just take to it really well. When they're done, they'll kind of just kick it out of their mouth, and they're done.
Okay, that's good.